The search warrant and affidavit in support of the warrants have been sealed by order of the court, so I'm prohibited from discussing the information contained in them, but I can confirm we have are executing a search warrant. With respect to search warrants, I am aware there have been some media reports indicating that a search warrant was executed at the Tolan residence yesterday. That's the residence located in Riverton, Utah. That is not correct. There was not a search warrant executed there yesterday. This morning, searches are the first that we have conducted in the Salt Lake area with respect to this investigation. As we have stressed from the beginning in our joint effort, the safety of the public is our paramount concern. There is nothing that we currently are aware of which we believe places the public or any individuals in any danger of exposure to ricin. Secondly, as with any investigation, this one is evolving, and the investigation will go where the facts and evidence lead. We are very early in the investigation. I mentioned approximately 48 hours here in this area, and we will continue to investigate it as long as is necessary to ensure the public safety and determine if there are any criminal violations which have occurred in connection with this investigation.